About a year and a half ago, I was able to turn some generic hardware store wood into some extremely dense wood, where only three layers of it was actually able to stop a 9mm bullet. After doing that though, I started thinking that I could make it even better by instead using four thinner layers of the wood, along with an added layer of Kevlar between each one. So I just went ahead and started gluing it all together using some impact resistant glue, and I made sure to put down each layer of wood with its grain at 90 degrees to the one below it. After that, I let it cure by squishing it all together, and I cleaned it up, and this was the final result that I had. Compared to my previous attempt, this one was about 20% thinner, but with the extra layer and all of the Kevlar, I felt that this had to work a lot better. So I just went ahead and locked it into the testing frame, and I shoved this onto my big foam block. I then loaded up the same 9mm that I used for the last prototype, and I went ahead and blasted it. Almost immediately though, I wasn't sure if I liked what I saw, and when I got closer, I only became more concerned.
That's not good.
This was because there was a pretty clear hole in the front, and when I pulled it off the block, I saw that the back of it had completely exploded. So apparently, the extra layer and the Kevlar absolutely did not make it more bulletproof, and I'm gonna have to come up with some better ideas.
Back to the drawing board. R.I.P.